know her. They don't know her. She is a fighter.
It was a fight for her life in February 2011. 12-year-old Maddie Allen on life support and given 1% chance to live.
They were telling us that it was more than likely she was going to pass than live.
Diagnosed with influenza B, double pneumonia, and MRSA, a once vibrant soccer player was bedbound.
Confused how the flu can take a perfectly healthy child. I mean, you think of an older, you know, adult or somebody with a lot of health issues, not a healthy 12-year-old, a healthy active 12-year-old.
Weeks in the hospital, months of rehab, and still battling complications today, the Allen family's goal is to share the importance of getting a flu vaccine.
I just didn't want anybody else to go through what we went through, and I want to help them learn the importance of, you know, protection and prevention.
And if not for yourself, the Allen family encourages the flu vaccine to protect people like Maddie. In Jacksonville, Karen Isert, WAND News.